Casey Mears celebrated with his team, with his mom and dad, with his car owner, and his teammate, Jimmy Johnson, who wound up 10th after having to make a stop for a splash of gas. What a night. 600 miles. Cars that weren't right in the daytime were right in the nighttime, but who could have predicted a storybook finish?
1994, Jeff Gordon won his first race in the Coke 600. The next year, he won the Nextel Cup Championship. I see that written all over this kid.